Hi folks, Mark Markling with New Generation RV. It's a beautiful day here in Wisconsin and I really appreciate you visiting this link to see this 2008 28F Four Winds Travel Trailer. Folks, we just got this in. This is a special piece, really unique floor plan. It's a great couples coach, full wall slide down the whole side of this camper. You will not believe the room and cabinets that you have inside when we get in there. Just blown away by this one. Up front here, I'm going to do a little walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. Up front, I always love it when the manufacturers put the diamond plate on here. It protects it from stones and debris. Really important for resale because you don't want a bunch of dents up front. It does have a battery on board. The spare tire is tucked away up front here, real easy to get to if you ever do need it. Makes the back of the camper look a lot nicer when it's up front here. Two 30-pound cylinders with the easy access LP cover. You don't have to fight this cover to actually turn your tanks on and off. I love that. Automatic switchover regulator. Basically, if one tank runs out in the middle of the night, you don't have to run out there in your undies and turn the other tank on. And none of us want to see that. So come on around, we'll see the other side here. Really clean all the way around, no damage. We've got a big storage up front here, a full-size awning down the side of the camper. Really nice colors outside. There's stabilizer jacks in all four corners, so if you're inside bouncing around, the trailer's not going to be moving on you. Here we've got a big security grab handle and a triple step. Makes it a lot easier for elderly and little kids to get in. Come on in. These folks bought a 37-foot fifth wheel from us and they went from a 28-footer, and I'll tell you what, this thing, I was shocked when I saw how much space and cabinets this has inside. First of all, the whole side of the camper is a big slide out. You've got really great furniture. It's a three-seater sofa, so three adults can sit there, or one adult can easily lay out, and it's really comfortable. Four-person dinette easily with the deep slide. Fabrics are really nice quality and really clean. Large windows all over the camper, and you're going to see that as we go through. Back here, this master bedroom suite is fantastic. King-size bed, deep slide. Look at the drawer space. You've got five huge drawers. You've got a spinner TV here so you can spin the TV out to your bedroom. 6 foot of wardrobe space across the front, which is just great. And you've got to come in here so you can see this other side here. Just another really cool feature. Look at this computer desk workstation in here, which I'm sure you could use it for a lot of other things, but what a nice place to sit there and work on the internet. As you come back up front, the kitchen is so well done. Plenty of counter space for, you know, your popcorn or your toaster, your coffee maker, without any problem. You got a nice metal high-rise faucet, deep cabinets, you can easily get dinner plates in there, pots and pans. There's even an extension here, which I don't know that you'd need it because there's so much counter space there. A nice entertainment center with more storage here. Love this. Look at the pantry space you have in here. And this bathroom, if you're going full-time, this coach, if you want a smaller coach, I don't know if you can find a better one. Huge bathroom. Goes all the way across the back of the camper. It's a foot flush toilet and high-rise toilet, so it's easy to get off of and you don't have to bend over to flush it. There's a nice cabinet in there for your towels, a big medicine cabinet that's real wood, not plastic, a full-size shower. Just a beautiful piece, folks. If this isn't the right camper for you, no worries. I have about 45 or 50 different floor plans you can view on my website, which is newgenrv.com. newgenrv.com. Really easy site to navigate, and we've got a lot of different stuff for you to see at amazingly affordable prices. We just opened a brand new store 7 miles east of Lake Geneva, Wisconsin. We have very little overhead, so I can sell for way less. You get a great value and pay less. We do offer financing, so if you want to finance, we've got some great rates available right now with qualified credit. We do take trades, so if you have a car, boat, truck, RV, give us a call. You know, if we can take it, we'd love to take it. We just would love to have you as a guest and a customer here at our dealership. For our Canadian customers, we make it really easy for you folks to buy from us. We've done really well in Canada, and the amazing thing is you guys can save literally thousands and thousands of dollars buying here down in the States. We do all the paperwork for the border crossing. We contact the border for you. It's just a really easy transition, and we'd love to have you as part of our family here as well. And if you have any questions about this or any RV, don't hesitate to give me a call. My phone number is 262-210-8486. And as always, have a great day.